It's truly an incredible place to visit. The whole city is like an open museum. And this is the focus of it. This is the ancient Roman Forum as it existed 2,000 years ago. And that building over there is the Senate building where the senators met. And then you can see the various temples in the background over there. We're going to go in and explore it. And then, of course, the Colosseum is right over there. But just truly incredible. If you love history, again, amazing place to visit. Luxury Fred, here in Rome, wandering through the Roman Forum. Okay, so in the kind of the corner of the Forum here, behind one of the triumphal arches, and these were made to celebrate battles or wars. And then if you look at the carvings on it, see it has images of battle and soldiers and things like that. And if you look up top, it tells you what the arch is celebrating. And I can't read Latin that well. Okay, so when I was in Rome last time, I did this very cool walking tour with Walks of Italy, is the name of the company. And they took me up here to this secret little spot up on the Palatine Hill where you get this perfect, though rare, kind of rear view of the Colosseum. And a lot of those arches there, you can see in the center, they're the original ones, and then some of that is recreated. And then the other side, which you see the back of, is kind of the whole original facade that you see in all the pictures and things like that, but kind of a cool rear view. And the cool thing is, even though it's a busy day, you can see that there's not a lot of people here other than this worker guy. So this gives you a good overview of the Roman Forum. You got the Colosseum at one end. Essentially kind of a main thoroughfare here with temples and buildings and things like that on either side.
Where are you? 超好吃。
这个肉啊。
Non mais où ça veut dire qu'on va faire la télé.